There aren't a ton of LEGO Star Wars Easter eggs that reference other media besides the Indiana Jones franchise, but there's a quick 2-second homage to the Sam Raimi Spider-Man movies in the Skywalker saga. While Order 66 is unfolding, Commander Cody and his crew shoot Kenobi off a ledge, where he then hides Spider-Man style underneath the platform he jumped from. This is an obvious allusion to Spider-Man 1, when Norman is trying to find Peter on the balcony, much like Cody does here.